that time it is. Buckle up and enjoy the ride.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Mike G from Mike G in the Morning here. I'm in the studio getting prepared for tomorrow's episode of the program. We've got a very special guest joining us, Jason Stack of Stack's Farmstead, continuing our series about comeback stories. If you missed our episode last week, we had Jesse Crossan join us, who spent 19 years incarcerated in Virginia. He came on to talk a little bit about second chances. You can check out a clip from that program here in just a few seconds. But don't forget to join us for tomorrow's episode, 7 p.m. Eastern. Subscribe to our channel so that way you get notified. But be there at 7 p.m. Eastern tomorrow. We'll see you there.
Screaming, I was like reaching across my body. I went deaf from the gunshots and I couldn't see anything, and I'm streaming tears. Like, there's nothing romantic or Hollywood about it at all.
Yeah, 200%.
You know, those were my pleas. I actually just found the article the other day that I said, like, look, I deserve every year whatever you give me, but please just put me in a place that's conducive to rehabilitation. Mm. And the judge's response to that was to give me 32 years, and at the completion of my 32 years, to order me into treatment.
That if you litter or chew gum and like spit it or you know, you can.
Oh yeah, gum, seeds, all that stuff. You get caned.
I admire them for wanting to keep the place clean.
That is true. If I step in gum with some nice shoes, I feel like caning whoever did it.
That's true. I guess they based it on your reaction in the moment.
You see, the thing is, I don't think you should get jail time for it, but you should at least get smacked upside the head.
Yeah, probably.
Taught a lesson, just not something that changes your life.
Yeah.
Terribly, mm-hmm. A lot.
Philly Chris shows up and smacks you.
That's right.
Yeah.
Show up.
Whack. Wild Philly Chris appears and smacks you.
That's for messing up Mike's shoes.
That's for messing up my shoes.
My shoes and my glasses.
You know what time it is. Buckle up and enjoy the ride.